Getting tested for COVID-19 could be faster and less painful. That's if you are using this new robot developed by a Singapore team of clinicians and engineers.
Developers of SwabBot say what sets their robot apart from others in the market is that the test is fully controlled by the person getting swabbed. It's very similar to an eye examination. The user latches his nostril onto a disposable nose piece and tilts his chin to push the start button. The toggle at the side shows how far the swab has gone in. It stops when it reaches the back of the nasal cavity, typically around 10 centimeters from the nostrils. The swab continues rotating for a few seconds to collect the sample. A green light flashes to show the swab has been successful. The process takes 20 seconds, faster than manual swabbing, which can take twice as long.
It reduces the exposure for healthcare workers to patients who are potentially COVID positive. So the robot can actually go on for 24 hours doing the swabs. And there's some form of standard and some form of quality to the swabs. It will be helpful for mass screening operations. So places, for example, in the dorms where the dorm workers actually needs to be swabbed every 2 weeks, or screening places such as travelers in the airport.
Clinical trials are ongoing with 85 participants so far. Almost all trial participants have reported equal or less pain when using the robot compared to manual swabbing.
The robot swabbing is more comfortable. You're actually at ease of have your own autonomy of when you want to do the test, right? Meanwhile, if you do a manual swabbing, you're actually kind of like not sure when the person will actually do this swab on you. So you are just like at always hands.
The team from Singapore General Hospital, National Cancer Centre Singapore, and medical robotics company Bibot Surgical has filed a patent for this technology. It also hopes to deploy at least 50 swab bots in Singapore and the region by the end of the year.